It's been well documented in the news media throughout the state that when the National Guard are committed to a civil disturbance, that they go in with their weapons loaded.
How many guards were injured by rocks?
Every guardsman up there was hit by rocks.
Mm-hmm.